A 2 kilogram block is attached to a string that passes over a pulley and is attached to an ideal spring of spring constant K equals 100 newtons per meter, as shown above. The pulley and string have negligible mass, and there is negligible friction in the pulley. The block is held in place with the spring at its original unstretched length and then released from rest. The amplitude of the resulting oscillation is most nearly. Probably the best way to solve this situation is by using conservation of energy. If we call the amplitude of the oscillation A, then the original height of the block will be 2A, as measured from its lowest position. When the block is at position 1, all of its energy is gravitational potential energy. And when it is at position 2, all of the energy is elastic potential energy. This means that at position 1, mg times 2a is equal to 1/2 k times 2a squared at position 2. We can simplify. And a little algebra tells us that the amplitude is going to be equal to mg divided by k. That is equal to 2.0 kilograms times 10 meters per second squared divided by 100 newtons per meter, which is 0.20 meters or 20 centimeters. Option D.